Remember, never compare your life with the ones who enjoy haram, even if it may seem as if they are more successful or happier. Nothing in this world is worth losing your deen and akhirah over.